अस्सलाम वालेकुम ऑनलाइन विद कंप्यूटर्स ग्रेड फोर ग्रेड फोर नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 8 इंट्रोडक्शन टू एमएस वर्ड 2010 एंड आफ्टर रीडिंग दिस चैप्टर स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू डिस्कस डिफरेंट पॉइंट्स रिलेटेड टू एमएस वर्ड 2010 फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज स्टार्ट एमएस वर्ड 2010 आइडेंटिफाई द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ एमएस वर्ड स्क्रीन क्रिएट अ न्यू डॉक्यूमेंट फॉर्मेट द टेक्स्ट सच एज फॉन्ट Style, size and color. Save the document. Open a saved document and exit MS Word. First, we discuss about MS Word. MS Word is a word processing. A word processor is a computer software that helps you to type the text on a computer. And MS Word 2010 is the most popular word processor used nowadays. Features of a word processor. These are the features of a processor. You can correct spelling mistakes. You can also change the order of sentences and paragraphs. You can change the font style, size and color of text. You can count the number of words in your text. You can insert a picture in the document and you can easily print out your document. To start MS Word, follow the given steps. Click Start button. Then click All Programs. When you click All Programs, then click MS Office. MS Office also contains different softwares like MS Excel, Access, Spreadsheet, etc. Select and click the MS Word 2010. When you click MS Word 2010, this page appears on your computer screen and these are the components of MS Word. Quick access toolbar, title bar, minimize button, restore button, close button, ribbon, bars, rulers, Document area, our screen, status bar. Now we are going to discuss about components of MS Word in detail. First one is title bar. Title bar is present at the top of the window and it displays the name of the opened file. It also contains three buttons, minimize, maximize and close button. Next one is quick access toolbar. You can perform different tasks by just one click and it is present at the left corner of the title bar. Next one is ribbon. Ribbon contains two parts, tabs and groups. When we click tabs, it also contains different groups and groups contains different commands like home tab is used for editing and formatting text. Next one is scroll bar. There are two scroll bars, horizontal scroll bar and vertical scroll bar. Horizontal scroll bars shift the document or move the document left and right. Vertical scroll bar move the document up and down. Rulers. There are two rulers in MS Word to measure the alignment of text in the document. The horizontal rulers measure the width of the document and vertical ruler measure the length of document starting from the top margin. Status bar. Status bar display the information like page number and the number of words in the document. Next topic is how to create a new document. To create a new document, click File tab on the ribbon. A list of options appear. Now click New button. When you click this button, this page appears on your computer screen. Click Blank document and then click on Create button to create a new document.